Have you ever wondered what those big yellow buoys are sitting about 500 metres off some New South Wales beaches? It's one of 21 shark listening stations along the New South Wales coast, located from Kingscliff on the far north coast, right down to Marimbula on the far south coast. They record the presence of tagged sharks that swim within 500 metres of the listening station. The information goes straight to a satellite and is then instantly sent to the public via Twitter at New South Wales Shark Smart and the Shark Smart app. Over the last 5 years, DPI has tagged over 400 white sharks, and we can now see a general pattern of where many of them travel. Most juvenile white sharks make their way north in late autumn for the winter and then head south in late spring and early summer, back to the cooler waters of the southern states. This video shows the number of tagged white sharks detected monthly on each listening station throughout the year. You'll see the pattern of north to south movements, where more white sharks are detected during winter and spring on the New South Wales coast, while during summer months many of these areas have very few detections. However, this video only depicts white shark movements, and it's important to note that sharks can be present at any time of the year. This animation starts in October 2019. You can see there were white sharks detected in most locations up and down the New South Wales coast. As we move more into summer and autumn, the number of shark detections reduces. In January through to April, many locations have no white sharks detected. As winter arrives, the number of white sharks detected increases again, and this continues through spring, with the numbers peaking in September 2020. Try pausing the animation to have a look at the number of white sharks detected in your local region at various times of the year. We have learned that the white shark nursery area, defined by CSIRO as Hawk's Nest to Foster, is in fact much larger. More recent data indicates that the white shark nursery extends from the central coast in the south up to the mid-north coast. This is evident by the higher number of sharks detected in these regions. You can receive real-time alerts of DPI tagged sharks by downloading the Shark Smart app or following us on Twitter at New South Wales Shark Smart.